डिफेंस ऑफिसर एकेडमी यूट्यूब चैनल। माय नेम इज अथर्व गायकवाड एंड टुडे वी आर हेयर टू टॉक अबाउट द एवलांच हैपेंड इन उत्तराखंड ऑन 7th of February। सो फॉर दैट टॉक वी हैव आवर चीफ गेस्ट मिस्टर देवांशु मौर्य। आवर नेक्स्ट गेस्ट इज निखिल सर।
हेलो।
एंड आवर नेक्स्ट गेस्ट इज मिस्टर दानी ओ।
हेलो।
एंड आवर लास्ट बट नॉट लीस्ट गेस्ट इज मिस्टर वैभव सिंह। So, let us start by our chief guest. Sir, what procedure government is taking to protect the people and renew the destroyed properties?
We have sent many research teams to find the people who have been lost during the avalanche. As far as the renovation of properties is concerned, UN has funded us and many and donations from many other states have been collected.
Okay, so that was our point. So, my next question is to Mr. Nikhil, sir. Sir, how did the avalanche happen?
In our news reports, we had thought that the avalanche was happened because of the global warming. We saw that many of citizens were using the petrol and diesel vehicle for their short distances. Because of that thing, the avalanche was happened.
Okay, so that was a point. My next question is for Mr. Daniho. Sir, what operations are you doing to protect the people that are lost in the avalanche?
We have sent a team of searchers to search the people lost in the outburst. Our team till now has found more than 100 people. We are giving food to the people who has lost their property and family and have nowhere to go.
Okay, so that was the point. And our next question is for Mr. Vaibhav Kumar. Sir, What would you do if you were a government officer?
As our Chief Minister Devansu Maurya said, I would rather do so.
Okay, so that was your point. So my next question again to Mr. Devansu Maurya. Sir, what about the lake that was formed by the avalanche?
No worries about the lake because we have already shifted the people from the danger zone to the safer side.
And what steps are you taking to prevent the lake from outbursting again?
We have made tunnels to let the water from the lake pass to the Alaknanda River so that we can prevent such kind of flood-like situations from happening again.
Okay, so that was your point. So my next question again to Mr. Nicholson. So where did the avalanche started?
In our reports, we had thought that the avalanche was started from Dholi Ganga and to Alaknanda and ended in the Vishnu Prayag.
Okay, so that was your point. So my next question again to Mr. Devadaniyo. Sir, how are you protecting the people in the indigent zone?
As ordered by the government, we are using helicopter to ship people from danger zone to safer side and providing proper food and shelter till the lake outburst period concerned.
Okay, so that was your point. So my next question is for Mr. Vaibhav Kumar. Sir, what do you think? Is the government doing right or wrong?
I feel that government is doing very hard work to protect the people. The government is also finding the people which are lost in outburst. And government is also giving food and shelter to people which were affected by the outburst period of a time until their property is renewed.
Okay, so that was the opinion. So let's end this video by giving a good message to our citizens. So Mr. Devansu Maurya, what should we do that this type of natural calamity should not occur again?
We have reported that the glacier outburst may be happened due to the climate change. So in order to prevent such kind of natural calamities, we must reduce overpopulation, pollution, and the cutting of trees.
Okay, so that was your opinion. So my next question is for Mr. Nikhil, sir. Sir, what are your thoughts on the opinion of our Chief Minister?
I am very thankful to our respective Chief Minister that to do these things for us. That's all.
Okay, so that was your last message. So my next question is for Mr. Daniel, sir. Sir, what do you want to say the people who have lost their families?
I want to tell their family, don't be panic. We are doing hard work to protect the people in danger zone. Things will be back to normal soon.
Okay, so that was your message. So my last question is for Vaibhav. Sir, what do you want to tell all the citizens to prevent this type of outburst?
I want to tell our brother and sister to use less amount of vehicle or to use electric vehicles to lessen the amount of pollution in atmosphere, which present global warming, which affect avalanche in Uttarakhand.
Okay, so that was your last message. So let's end this video and meet you in the next video. For that time, all the best.